Good afternoon, Firebird fans. This is Delonte Bright, and welcome to UDC Gymnasium, where you will see the University of the District of Columbia Firebirds take on the New York Institute of Technology Bears. It's a highly anticipated game where you will see number one in the conference, the Bears, take on the Firebirds, who are number two. It should be a good match. Stay tuned for lineups and the national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
All right, and that was our national anthem. Welcome back, and now we will be standing by for the announcement of the starting lineups.
And now, first, you're starting up for the NYIT Bears. Senior guard number four, Dina Raggett.
Dina Raggett, she will be starting at point guard.
Junior guard number five, Shanice Allen.
Denise Allen, starting at shooting guard, number five.
Julie Williams,
that small forward.
Nina
Vusakovic, starting at power forward, number
23.
Shannon Dewar, starting at center, number
42.
Interesting stat about Shannon Dewar. Shannon Dewar is actually second in the ECC in rebounds right now.
Senior forward, number five,
Ariel Ward. Number five, starting at shooting guard for the UDC
Firebirds.
Tara Good, starting at small forward, number 14. Josh Ruba Baldwin Kaloy is the leading scorer for the Firebirds, and she will play a big part in this game. Iman Scott, number 24. Tatiana Calhoun. Tatiana Calhoun and Shannon Doerr will have a big battle this evening, as Tatiana Calhoun is ninth in the nation in offensive rebounds with 5 per game, as Shannon Doerr is second in the nation in offensive rebounds at 5.1 per game. We'll see who at the end of this game will win the offensive rebounding battle and come out on top. These two are not only the top two teams in the conference right now, but two of the top defenses in the conference. So we may look for this to be a low-scoring game. And we're at the tip-off. Oh, out of bounds, and it seems to be 5 birds ball. Taj Ruba balling Kaloa to take it out. Deflected, still 5 birds ball. Palmer Club passes the ball to Ariel Ward. 5 birds swing around to the baseline. Palmer Club is running point. Passes off to Ariel Ward, who dribbles and loses the ball. Shanice Allen takes the ball, passes it off. And travels called on NYIT. 5 birds ball. Baldwin Kaloa is running point. He takes the ball down the court. Looking for 5 birds' first 2 points of the ball game. She dribbles, passes it off to Tatiana Calhoun, and she has a shot blocked. 5 birds reset. Passes back to Baldwin Kaloa, who dribbles, passes off to Iman Scott with the 3. Cash money is good. NYIT passes the ball, and Iman Scott with the steal. She dribbles down the court, passes off. Ariel Ward with the rebound, and 2 4 points for Firebirds. Firebirds leading 5-0 with 8 minutes and 45 seconds left in the ball game. NYIT with the ball. She passes off to Shanice Allen. She dribbles, passes off to Julie Williams, who passes it back. They're looking for an open space so they can take their shot. Passes off to Shanice Allen with the 3, and it's good. First 3 points of the ball game for NYIT. Baldwin Kaloa dribbles the ball down the court. Look for her to run point most of the game. And she loses the ball. NYIT with the steal. They dribble. Coming down the court. And it's a foul on Iman Scott. Blocking call. Her first of the ball game. It will be Nina Lukasavacic at the line. Look for her to be handling the ball a lot today, as she is 14th in the nation in assists with 5.5 per game. She makes both free throws, and the game is now tied 5-5. Baldwin Kaloa with the ball. Passes off to Iman Scott. She passes off to here, good. Back to Baldwin Kaloa. Dribbles. Attacks the paint, pops out. Ward with the 3, and she misses. Tatiana Calhoun with the rebound. Jump ball. and it's NYIT possession. Nina passes the ball off to Shanice Allen. Julie Williams with the ball. Julie Williams gets the ball back, passes it off, gets the ball back. NYIT looking for a place to shoot, and they're down close, and it's good for the layup. Dina Regad. 5 birds take the ball down. Calhoun sets the pick, passes out there. Iman Scott for three. That's her second three of the ball game. NYIT for three. And they miss. And Tatiana Calhoun gets a rebound. That's her third rebound of the ball game. That's a good start to the ball game with three early rebounds. Following Kalor, running point. Seems NYIT is playing man to man. Let's see how long they stay in this. Following Kalor, drives to the paint, pouts out. Ariel Ward drives to the paint, pops out. Tierra Good. Oh, she gets called for the traveling violation. NYIT's ball. They're down 8-7. Nina Vucacevic. Running point. Passes it off. Shanice Allen with the ball. Passes back to Nina. But passes it back to Julie Williams. Nina with the ball. Shanice Allen. Back to Nina. Passes off. Julie Williams. Passes off. Vucacevic picks up a dribble. Pass off Julie Williams, who's down low. Oh, ball goes through her legs. Ariel Ward dribbles down low. Passes the ball with Kalor. Ball with Kalor looking for an open Firebird. Passes off Tierra Good. Passes back to Ariel Ward. Mascot. Mascot drive, shoots. Oh, off the rim. Julie Williams with the ball. Passes to Shanice Allen. Nina Vucacevic for three. She missed. Tierra Good with the rebound. Tosh Ruba, Baldwin Kalor. Takes the ball down court. Running point. Passes off to Iman Scott. Oh, Tierra Good drops the ball. And it's NYIT's ball. We have a media timeout. We will be back in a few seconds.
The NCAA East Coast Conference promotes a positive game environment with good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profane, racial, or sexist comments or other intimidating actions directed at the officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or other spectators will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. Also, consumption or possession of alcohol beverages and the use of tobacco products are expressly prohibited.
And we're back. Nina Vucacevic gets the ball. Pass it off to Shannon Dewar. And there seems to be a violation. Firebird's ball. Tara Good taking out the ball. She's passing to Tosh Baldwin Kalor. In the game now is Maya Wynn. And she dribbles down low, and her shot is blocked. Baldwin Kalor with the rebound. He sets. She Drives down low. Pass off to Moscow for the three. And it's good. Her third three of the ball game. She got her 9 points. NYIT with the ball. Pass off to Audrey Knowlton. Nina Vucevic. Between the bound of them. They shoot. And it's blocked. Maya Wynn with her first block of the ball game. Toss ball when Kalua takes the ball down. Maya Wynn with the pick. Barbara Kalua passes off to Iman Scott. Passes to Tierra Good. Barbara Kalua with for the three. Iman Scott with the rebound. Ariel Wood and five breaks reset. Coach just calling out plays. Barbara Kalua drives down the middle. Layup. Oh. Five birds ball. Tatiana Calhoun comes in for Iman Scott, who is having a fantastic ball game so far. Ball with Kalua for the two. And it's good. Her first 2 points in the ball game. With the ball. Down low, passes it out. Audrey Knowlton for three. Her first 3 points of the ball game. Toss Ruba ball and Kalua with the ball. Five birds leading by three. Offensive foul on Maya Wynn. NYIT ball game. Ball. Sunny's Allen passes the ball off to Julie Williams, who will be taking the ball down court. Back to Sunny's Allen, who gets a pick from Tierra Place. Tierra Place for two, and it's off. Julie Williams for three. And it's good. Her second three of the ball game. It's a 13-13 tie ball game with 2 minutes and 8 seconds left in the ball game. Tatiana Calhoun passes the ball to Tosh Rupert, Baldwin Kalua. He dribbles. Drives down to the paint. And a foul is called. She'll be heading to the line for two. The foul is on Audrey Knowlton. Her first of all game. Tosh Ruba ball went to Kalua. Makes both. 15-13 ball game. Blocking call on the Firebirds. Tatiana Calhoun's first foul of the ball game. Audrey Knowlton taking the ball out. Passes it to Julie Williams. Passes it to Shanice Allen. Back to Julie Williams. Looking for another three, maybe. And by two. Two. And it's good. That's Dina Regad for two. Maya Wynn with the pick. Tosh Ruba ball and Kalua takes the ball down low. And throws it off of Julie Williams. Firebird ball. A little show of athleticism there. Shanice Allen comes out the ball game for Nina Vukasic. Maya went for two. And she missed. She'll be heading to the line for two. Nina Vucevic.
Foul call for Darius. Body is going to lie to me too.
With the foul. And Maya makes the first free throw. She makes both free throws. Maya's a 25% free throw shooter for the year, so that's a pretty good showing for her from the free throw. And NYIT takes the ball. Passes out to the edge. Down low. Kiera Place with the shot. Misses. Maya wins with the rebound. And Brandy Henson's in the game, running point. Brandy Henson drives low with the layup. And it's off. NYIT's ball. They push down court. Nina Vucevic passes it out. Took the shot. Julie Williams with the ball. Passes down low. Back out to Tierra Place for three. And it's good. Oh, excuse me. It's only a two. Tied 17-17. Iman Scott's in the game for Tierra Good. Randy Henson takes the ball down. 8 seconds left in the quarter. She drives down the middle. Pops out to Ariel Ward, who shoots for three. And she's off. And Tatiana Calhoun cannot get the ball back up. At the end of the first quarter, we have a tie. UDC 17, and NYIT 17.
17-17.
So far, the stats so far say NYIT is shooting better as they have a 50% field goal percentage compared to UDC's 33%. But UDC has taken more shots. Also, NYIT is shooting a better percentage from three as they are shooting 60% compared to UDC's 42%. UDC has to shoot better in the game if they expect to beat NYIT, the number one team in the conference. What UDC is doing well is getting to the free throw line. They have shot four free throws and have completed all of them compared to NYIT's two, who have also shooting 100% from the line. We'll be back by the start of the second quarter. And welcome back. Start of the second quarter. Firebirds will have the ball at the mid-court. Ariel Ward takes the ball out. Brandon Henson with the ball. Without passes to Iman Scott. Iman Scott passes to Ariel Ward. Back to Brandon Henson. Iman Scott with the ball. Back to Brandon Henson. Maya Wynn. Two, miss, NYIT ball. Shanice Allen with the ball. Takes it down court. NYIT air for three. That's another three for NYIT by Julie Williams. Air with the ball. Pass it to Mon Scott. Muscat. Pass the brandy with a pencil. Looking for another Firebird. To Muscat with the ball. Off to Tatiana Calhoun. And that's an offensive foul, Tatiana. That's the second of the ball game. Keep this pace up and she'll be out of the game soon enough. Maya wins out the game. Coming in for her
also checking in the 25
is Amber Brunson. And Tatiana Calhoun takes a seat on the bench as Jinka Stinsa comes in for her. Miss Allen with the ball. Passes it off. Gets the ball back. Takes a three. And it's off. They might take a rebound. And Amber Brinson with the block. And that's an offensive foul. On the Firebirds. Their third of the ball game. That's actually Mascot's first foul of the ball game. With the ball. Julie Williams passes off to Shanice Allen. Passes it back to Julie Williams. Over to Nina. She's the pitch. Back to Shanice Allen for three. And it's good. Another three for NYIT. The Firebirds take a timeout. These threes are killing the Firebirds. That is the fourth three the Firebirds have let go in. And NYIT is shooting 57% from downtown. This is in line with how the Firebirds have played all season, as the Firebirds have the worst opposing team field goal percentage when it comes to three-pointers. So if they do not close down any three-pointers, this may be a long game for them. UDC waits for NYIT to come out of their timeout. With 8:07 left in the second half, NYIT is up 23-17. Brendan Henson with the ball, passes off the area award. The dribbles, passes back to Brendan Henson. Mon Scott for two, and it's good. That's 11 points for her. Nina Vucevic takes the ball down court, passes off to Julie Williams. A foul on the Firebirds. That's their third foul of the quarter. Two more and they'll be in the bonus. Julie Williams with the ball. Sets, pass off to Shanice Allen. Let's go. Down low, and Julie Williams for two. She leads NYIT in scoring right now. She's been killing them from three all night. Iman Scott with the ball. Pass it off to Brandon Henson. Back to Iman Scott for three. That's her third 3-point of the ball game. Pass it off to Shanice Allen. Back to Nina. And she makes the three. Give one right back. Brandy Henson takes the ball down court. Over to Ariel Ward. Back to Brandy Henson. Giga Stockton. She's fouled. She will be at the free throw line for two.
Foul on the Bears. Giga Stockton on the line for two. Thank you.
first attempts up, and it's good. Dinkus Fiasna with her first free throw attempt.
22 times with the ball, number 14, Tierra Good.
Tierra Good and Balvin Kalor come into the game. Dinkus Fiasna takes her second attempt, and it's off. And it's NYIT's ball. Julie Williams passes the ball down. And Nina Boots. It's good with the layup. Underhand layup under the foot. Kazula Baldwin Kalor has the ball. Passes off to Brandon Hanson. Johnny Moscott for two. And it's off. But she gets her own rebound. And it's 2 fouls. Fouls on Dina with Gap.
Stop off the Check out the base for the 22, Tierra Place.
Tierra Place comes in for Shannon Dura. Moscow with the ball down low. Catch it up. And she called Shava. Shava violation on Moscow. And YT takes the ball up. Passes it to Nina Bissett. Ball, Brandon Hanson with the defense. With the pick. An offensive foul on Dina Regatt. That's their second foul of the half. Kashuba ball and Kalor takes the ball down. Passes it to Yinka. Passes it back to Tierra Good. Back to Kashuba ball and Kalor. Tierra Good down to Yinka. Pivot back out to Tierra Good. She shoots. It's off the side of the backboard. And East Allen takes the ball down. Out to Julie Williams. She drives in. Off to Dina Regatt. She's 2 for 2, and it's good. YT is up 32-23. And it's off. Kazuba Baldwin Kalor's first turnover of the ball game. And YT takes the ball. Out to Julie Williams. She swings it. And 3 seconds is called on Dina Regatt. Fiber's ball.
Checking in
for
Fiber's number 11, Deanna Tunstall.
Deanna Tunstall comes in for Tierra Good. Her first minutes of the ball game. Ball to Kalor pass to Brandon Hanson. He takes it down low. And a foul is called. NYIT's third foul of the second quarter. Audrey Milton comes in for Cindy's Allen. Brandon Hanson takes the ball out. Presses the Tyrus Rubin ball to Kalor. He shoots for two. And it's off. NYIT with the rebound. Passes it. Nina Vucevic has down low and it's good. Fiber's letter. Wide open NYIT layup for passing. The lead has gone to 11 points now. Fiber's ball has Brandy Hinton. Dropping the ball to Kalor. Back to Brandy. And she shoots for three. It's off. NYIT, Dina Regatt with the rebound. Takes it, run the ball. She passes it. Julie Williams. She passes it to Nina Vucevic. 3 seconds is another 3 seconds called on Dina Regatt. That's her second 3 second call of the ball game. Kashuba Baldwin Kalor takes the ball down court. Passes it. Harry Ward gets the ball back. Back out to Kashuba. Back to Iman Scott for three. That's her. Three of the balls. Fire. Nina Vucevic takes the ball down. Passes to Julie Williams. Back to Nina Vucevic. Out. Back We're actually looking for an open spot to shoot. Passing around. And a fake. And a floater from Nina Visaki. Fakes. Back out to Tosh Ruba. Dribbles inside, shoots. And it's good.
Tosh Ruba on the road.
That lowers the lead. The lead is now 8. NYIT 36, the UDC is 28. NYIT out for 3. And it's off. And Iman Scott touches it, and it's an NYIT ball.
Checking in
for
the bench
number
5, Shanice Allen.
Shanice Allen comes in. Coming out was Julie Williams. Tierra Good comes in for Ariel Ward. Dina Bagad with the ball, drives in, shoots. Iman Scott with the rebound. And she immediately draws a traveling violation. Shanice Allen open for 3. And it's good.
Shanice Allen.
Lead now to 11. Iman Scott with the ball. Pass out to Brandon Wilson. Passing back to Tosh Ruba, ball and Kalua. Back to Brandon Wilson for 3. And it's off. NYIT and Brandon Wilson with the steal. Dribble. Lily draws a blocking foul. Shanice Allen. That's her first foul of the ball.
Brandon
Hinson
on the line
for
2.
And UDC is in a bonus, so that means Brandon Hinson will be taking shots for 1-1. And it's good.
Checking in for the
5-0
number 10, Rolanda Marshall. Checking in for the Bears, number 10.
Rolanda Marshall coming in for Deonna Tunsford. Brandon Hinson makes both of her free throws. You can see down 39-30. 2 minutes and 13 seconds left in the ball game. Jimmy Williams for 3. And a foul is called. I'm not exactly sure who it's called on, but foul on Firebird. Firebird seems to be in the 2-3. Nice. I feel this will help them lower the lead. Nina Busakovic with the ball. She drives in, pops it out. Tierra Place with the floater. And it's off. Brandy Henson with the... No! She had the rebound, but she dropped it. It's a jump ball. NYIT's ball. Good show of hustle from Tierra Place. Fakes, passes it off to Dina Bagad, who misses. But Tierra Place gets the rebound. Back to Julie Williams. Nina Visakovic. Running point. Picks up her dribble. Passes it off. Gets the ball back. To Julie Williams. Passes it back. Trying to find an open spot. Dina Bagad for 2. And it's good.
Timeout for the Bears.
NYIT timeout. They have 4 remaining left in the ball game.
Checking
NYIT is up 41-30 with 1 minute and 14 seconds left in the ballgame. They committed 5 fouls by throwing 4. If they throw one more foul, they will be in the bonus. Ball with Galore to take the ball out. And she takes the ball down the court. Heads off Deanna Tusco. Back to ball and Kalor. Off to Deanna, back to ball and Kalor. Deanna good with the ball. Dribble passes to Brandon Hinson for 2. And Sierra good draws a block foul. 52.7 left in the pass.
Foul on the Bears. Sierra good on the line for 2.
Leads now 11. She's second. And it's good. Lead down to 9. Some new pressing. And that's a steal for Iman Scott, who passes off the ball with the little. Shoot for layup. And she misses, but Deanna Tusco is there for the rebound, and she misses. And by 2 for the rebound, and that's a foul on the Firebird. And NYIT will be shooting free throws.
Foul on the Firebirds. Dina Wright on the line for 2.
And we're Gab, first free throw. And it's good. And she makes her second one as well. She lead is now 11 points. Madison Stripoli comes in for Dina or Gab. Baldwin. 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 Takes the ball down. Passes to Iman Scott, who passes to Brandon. 2 dribbles. Passes out. Tierra good for 3. And it's good.
Tierra good.
The ball down. And Brandon Henson gets a steal. 2 dribbles. She passes out to Baldwin Kalor for 3. That's an interesting choice, seeing that she could have took the layup. And at the half, you have NYIT 43, UDC 35.
At the end of the first half, Bears 43, Firebirds 35.
Take a break, but we will be back 3 minutes before the end of the half. Begin the next half. Thank you. And welcome back, Firebird fans. We're 1 minute and 20 seconds away from the beginning of the second half as NYIT Bears are up 43 to the University of District of Columbia Firebirds 35. As of right now, the Bears are shooting a much better percentage at a 55.2% compared to the UDC Firebirds 33%. And also shooting better from the three, as they've made 7 of 12 for a 58% total compared to UDC's 46.2%. What the UDC Firebirds are doing well are getting to the free throw line. They've taken 10 free throws, and of those 10, they have made 9. So they are doing that pretty well. The battle for turnovers is even at 10 to 11, with the Bears committing more turnovers, but the Firebirds have gotten more points off of those turnovers. The Bears are leading in total rebounds and also in assists, but the Firebirds are committing more steals, and it's even in terms of fouls and bench points. Iman Scott leads all scorers with 17 points. But for NYIT Bears, the leader is Dina Regab with 12 points. And here we go. Toss Google ball and Kalo with the ball. She dribbles. Takes it down low. And she shoots for two. And she misses. Tatiana Calhoun with the rebound. And that's good for two. Nina Vucevic with the ball. Pass off to Dina Regab. To Sheesh Allen. Down low. NYIT. And Kiera Good with the rebound. Passes off to Tosh Uba Baba Kalor. He dribbles down low. She takes the two. And it's just off the front rim. But Iman Scott with the rebound. And it's back off the front rim. It's on rebound. And she misses that. NYIT pushes it. Nina Vucevic passes off to Shanice Allen for two. And YT starts off with a good 3-point basket. Tries to move the ball to the floor, passes it to Mon Scott. Mon Scott passes to Aria Ward, who drives down low and layup, and it's good. UDC Firebirds looking to press. Julie Williams with the ball. Passes it back to Nina Vucevic. Picks up a dribble. Back to Julie Williams. And NYIT's ball off of Firebird. Nina Vucevic taking the ball out. She passes to Dina Regab. Shoots for two. And it's off. Iman Scott with the rebound. She takes it down the court. Passes it to Tasha with the ball with the floor. And a blocking foul is called on Shannon Dura. Her and Iman Scott seem to be fighting for position down low. Tierra Good passes out to Tosh Google ball and floor. Passes back to Tierra Good for three. And she gets fouled on the 3-point attempt. She will be taking three free throws. NYIT's first foul of the half. Excuse me, their second foul to have. The first free throw is good. And with that free throw, she will have 5 points in the ball game. She makes the second one. Looking to go 3 for 3 from this free throw attempt. And she does. 3 for 3 from this trip. UDC presses. Trying to stop NYIT from getting down. And let's see. Oh. And that's a foul on Ariel Ward. She fouls Shanice Allen, who's trying to come across the half court line. Sucevic triples, double team. Out to Julie Williams. Pass off to Shanice Allen for 3. And Dina Regal gets a rebound over Tierra Good. And she scores. Azura Ball and Kalor take the ball down. It's a 6-point lead for the NYIT Bears. Passing Mon Scott. Over to Ariel Ward. She drives down low. Loses the ball. Out to Tierra Good. She passes it to Baldwin Kalor. She shoots the 2. And it's off the back rim. Nina Kosacevic with the rebound. Out to Shanice Allen. She passes to Dina Rick, who passes it. NYIT resets. Nina for 2. And it's good. Following Kalor takes the ball down. Fiber coach calls the play. She passes to Tierra Good, who passes back. Down to Ariel Ward, who's in the paint. Back out. Following Kalor up top. She tries to dribble, loses the ball. Out to Tatiana Calhoun, who passes it back to Following Kalor. Baldwin Kalor does a spin, shoots, and is blocked. Tatiana Calhoun gets the ball, but it's too late. Shot clock violation on the foul break. She needs Allen to take the ball out. She passes it to Nina Sasevic. Passes it back to Nina. He drives down low, passes it to Tierra Place for 2. And it's good.
Tierra Place.
She extends their lead to 10 points. It's 52 to 42 in the third quarter. Mon Scott at the 3. She shoots. And it's off the back rim. Tierra Place with the ball. She passes it to Shanice Allen, who drives. Backs out. Back to Tierra Place. She pivots and she loses the ball. And the ref says it's NYIT's ball. Apparently a timeout has been called. NYIT's ball.
Media timeout.
Correction, media timeout. NYIT has 3 starters in double digits, with Dina Regab leading the way with 14 points and 7 rebounds, opposed to the UDC Firebirds, who have 1 score in double digits, and Mon Scott, who has 17 points. She also has 6 rebounds. She's killing it from the downtown with 5 of 6 three-pointers going in. Tosh Rubel Baldwin Kalor is having a tough game, as she's 2 from 11 for the field. And Tierra Good is also 1 for 3 from the field, but she's doing well from the free throw line. She's 5 for 5 to make up 8 points. Ball. Julie Williams with the ball. She passes it back to Nina. Julie Williams has out Tierra Place. She swings it. Shanice Allen for 3. And it's off. Demon Scott with the rebound. And she gets fouled by Dina Regad.
Foul for the Bears.
That's NYIT's third foul of the quarter. Brandon Henson checks in. She checks in for Ariel Ward. Cause Ruma Baldwin Kilo takes the ball down. She passes to Iman Scott, who drives. And her ball stripped. That's her first turnover of the ball game. She moves back. She's out and passes it. Then he'll grab with the ball. And she's called for a traveling violation. She cannot catch a break.
Media timeout.
And we have another media timeout. NYIT Bears are leading 52 to UDC Firebirds 42. We'll be back in a few minutes. And we're back. As Taj Ruba Baldwin Kalor takes the ball down with 4 minutes and 44 seconds left in this third quarter. Ashley Mount Scott. She passes the ball with Kalor. Passes out to Eric Good. Brandon Henson with the ball. She dribbles. ISO. And she shoots. And it's good. Brandon Henson with her first bucket of the ball game. NYIT looking to answer back. She passes it out. Dina Regad with the ball. She turns. Tries to get to Shanice Allen. And she loses the ball. Firebirds ball. Toss moving the ball with Kalor. Looking to get back-to-back buckets for the Firebirds. She drives. Layup. And it's good. Just races past Dina Regad. NYIT trying to fight back. Nina Vucevic for three. And Taj Ruba Baldwin Kalor with the rebound. Slows the pace. Being checked by Tierra Place. Tierra Good with the ball. Passes to Brandy Henson. She drives. Put back. Shoots the floater. It's missed. Tara Good is fouled. Fouled by Tierra Place. That's her first of the ball game. Tara Good would look to keep her perfect free throw streak for the night going. She's 5 for 5. And she makes her first attempt. And that's the second attempt. She's now 7 for 7 from the free throw for this ball game. Shannon. Nina Vucevic passes down. Dina Begad for two. And she's off. Tara Good with the rebound. And now the lead is down to 4 points, 52 to 48. It's a close ball game. Toss Blue Ball Kalor drives. Out to Brandy Henson, who drives. She pops it out to Tara Good. She shoots. And that's good. The lead is now 2 points. Firebirds are making a furious comeback. D Defense chants from their bench. Passes over to Nina Vucevic. She's down there. Dina Bogart for two, and she's good. That's NYIT's first bucket in 4 minutes. UDC looking to answer back. And they get called for an offensive foul. Tosh Ruba ball went to Laura. It's called for an offensive foul for the Firebirds. Audrey Knowlton passes the ball over to Nina Vucevic. Passes it. Julie Williams gets the ball. She passes it up. And Dina Vucevic. And that's Firebird. No. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Firebird with the ball. Tashu ball with Kalora. And it's still Firebird's ball as NYIT knocks the ball out. Alright. Tierra Good with the ball. Ball went Kalora. Down to Calhoun. He's down low. She passes to Brandi Henson for three. And it's NYIT's rebound. And she throws it down low to Julie Williams, who goes for the two. And she hits off the bottom. But no! It's recovered by Audrey Knowlton, who makes the layup. And that's an and one, as the call and foul is on Brandi Henson. Audrey Knowlton looking to make it a 3-point play. And it's good, and she does. Leads now 57-50. Tahu with ball and Kalor passes off to Pierre Good. And she passes it back to Tahu with ball and Kalor. Brandi Henson drives. She passes it to Tatiana Calhoun. Passes out. Pierre Good for three. And it's off for Brandi Henson with the rebound, and she misses. Pierre Good with the rebound. She misses. And then she fouls. Audrey Knowlton gets fouled. Firebirds cannot catch a break. Julie Williams with the ball. She passes it. Nina Vucevic, she drives. Passes out to Demon. She passes it. Nina Vucevic for three. And she misses. But no, NYIT with the rebound. Back to Nina. And they reset. 36 seconds left in the ball in the third quarter. Nina tries to dribble. Brandi Henson doing some good defense. Can't seem to shake the Firebirds defense. Tosh Ruba goes down, three, and that's off. Tosh Ruba, Kalor with the ball. Pass to Brandi Henson, who back to Tosh Ruba. Tosh Ruba ball with Kalor is fouled.
Tosh Ruba ball with Kalor on the line,
two. She would be taking two free throws.
Checking the
ball and Kalora makes the first one. She is also perfect from the line. She's now 3-for-3. She make it 4-for-4. And she does. If there's one thing the Firebirds are doing good this evening, is making their free throws. 15 seconds left in the third quarter. NYIT ball. Try to move it down the court. Passing it from left to right. Double team. Over to Shanice Allen. She swings it. my two job. And that's the end of the quarter. They forgot the time was coming down. NYIT leads at the end of the third, 57 to UDC 52. We'll be back in a few minutes. And we're back, final corner. NYIT's ball. Fabrics have 10 minutes to try to make a comeback. Sneaks Allen with the ball. Has it over to Nina Vucevic. She passes it back to Sneaks Allen. She spins it. And that's a 3 seconds call on Shannon Doerr. She's been having a tough game all day. Brandi Henson with the ball. She seems to be running point right now. Passes over to Tierra Good. She swings it to Aria Ward. She swings it. Calhoun with the ball. Back to Tierra Good. Demont Scott. Aria Ward. Brandi Henson with the ball. She drives. Over to Tatiana Calhoun. She shoots for two. She's fouled. She's fouled by Shanice Allen. Her second foul of the ball game. And Tatiana Calhoun makes the free throw. And she misses the second free throw. That makes UDC 16 for 18. There seems to be a violation, and she gets another free throw. And she misses the extra free throw. And NYIT pushes the ball down the court. And it's Allen's ball, passes back to Nina Vucevic. She swings it back. That area war goes for still in this. The ball has Pierre Place. Has the back. Trying to stick it down. Shanice Allen for the shot. And it's good. Shanice Allen. And then he takes the ball down. Nisha Spears now looking to come into the game. Ariel Ward drives, passes out. And Shanice Allen gets called for another foul. That is her third foul of the ball game. Pressure. That's her fourth foul of the ball game. One more foul and she's done. Maria Ward. Tatiana ball with the floor. Brandi Henson drives. Tatiana Calhoun and she misses the layup. Back out. And that's a 3 seconds call on Tatiana Calhoun. NYIT takes the ball. Shannon Dill gets the ball out. Back to Nina Vucevic. Miss Allen. And Nina with three. And it's good. NYIT now leading 62-53. Ball in Kalua. Dribble. Out to Brandi Henson. She misses, but Yuka Spears now gets a rebound. And she makes her layup. And she fouls. She will be heading to the line for an extra free throw.
Go,
Inka takes the shot. And that's no good. Second straight free throw UDC has missed. Sierra Place has the ball in the corner. She passes it out to Shannon Dill. Julie Williams the ball. She passes it back. Sierra Place drives. And she loses the ball. Brandi Henson with the steal. And she loses the ball right back. Tierra Place goes for the layup. And that's good. Yuka Spears now with the foul. Iman Scott comes in for Yuka Spears. Tierra Place with the free throw. And that's no good. Iman Scott gets the rebound. One more rebound, she will have a double-double. Ariel Ward with the ball, passes to Iman Scott. She passes back to Baldwin Kalua. For three, and that's no good. NYIT pushes the ball down the court as Julie Williams takes the ball. Passes out to Nina Vucevic. Down to Dina. And she misses. And NYIT ball off the end. Iman Scott.
Checking in for the Fibers on the 14 tier of Cook.
Azuba ball and Kalua gets the ball. She pushes it down the court. And knocked out by NYIT. Fibers ball. NYIT's leading 64-55. Brandi Henson with the ball. She passes it. And ball and Kalua for two. Fibers timeout. And with the correction, with that last rebound, Iman Scott now has a double-double with 17 points and 10 rebounds. NYIT Bears lead 7 points, 64-57. Back in a few moments. And we're back. 6 minutes and 24 seconds left in the ball game. NYIT up 7 points, 64-57. Julie Williams with the ball. takes it across half court. Nina Vucevic takes the ball. And she passes it. And it's intercepted by Tatiana Calhoun. Baldwin Kalua pushes the ball down court. She passes off to Eric Gordon. She shoots for three. And it's off. Oh. And Iman Scott gets called for the foul. Shanice Allen falls pretty hard. But she seems to be okay. Shanice Allen with the ball. She passes off to Julie Williams. Passes over to Nina Vucevic. She's doubled. And ball's tipped and five birds still. Brandy passes off to Iman Scott, and she goes up for layup, and it's good. Iman Scott now has 19 points. Iman Scott with the steal. And she turns it over. And it's Skybird's ball as the ball bounces off of Nina Richardson's knee. And it seems a technical foul has been called on the Firebirds coach. And NYIT will be shooting two free throws. And it seems Julie Williams will be the one to take those shots. First one's up. And it's good. Second free throw. And that's good. The lead is now 66-59 after NYIT takes two technical free throw shots. Nina Vucevic with the ball. And a foul is called on Brandy Henson. That's her first in the ball game.
Second
in the game, 21, Nina Vucevic comes out the game. Julie Williams with the ball. Passes over to Shanice Allen. Let's swing it around the three. Back out. Looking to throw it inside. Julie Williams back to Shanice Allen. Passes it back. Julie Williams with the drive, and her shot's blocked by Tatiana Calhoun. Iman Scott takes the ball down. Pushing it. She drives. Layup. And it's good. Iman Scott, who already has a double-double, now has 21 points on the ball game. Defense and falls out to a three. And no. It's a foul called on the play. NYIT ball. That is Firebird's fourth foul of the ball of the fourth quarter. Russia. NYIT is now in the bonus, so they will be taking two free throw shots. Shannon Dorr makes the first free throw. Shannon Dorr with second. And it's also good. And by TV, 68-61. Brandy Henson with the ball. Passed out to Baldwin Kalua. screws the defense, passes out to Iman Scott, who drives. She shoots the layup, and that's good. She's been playing really well this game with 23 points and 10 rebounds. Julie Williams passed off. She was out. She dribbled. Back to Julie Williams. Trying to get the ball to Shannon Durr. Julie Williams drives. Passes it back to Shannon Tower. She drives. Looking to dribble. Julie Williams. Back to Audrey Milton. And she gets called for the offensive foul. That's NYT's third foul of the ball game. Fourth foul, correct. Ball and Pelot with the ball. NYT leads 68-63. Ball and Pelot out to Brandon Henson. She shoots the three. And that's all. Iman Scott with the rebound. Back to Brandon Henson. Ball and Pelot. Firebirds reset. She passes out to a bit. And she gets called for a travel. Vucevic is back in the game. He's running play. Passes the ball to Shannon Durr, who passes it on to Sue Allen. Off to Julie Williams. She wins dribble. Looking for someone to pass ball to. Finds Dina Brigade. She shoots for two, and she is fouled by Iman Scott. That's Iman Scott's fourth foul of the ball game.
Back on the Tigers.
Dina Ragan on the line for two. Dina Gap, first free throw. She shoots. And she misses. That's her first missed free throw of the ball game. Dina Gap has 16 points, 8 rebounds, and 4 assists. So Dina makes the second one, and then timeout call, NYIT.
Timeout call,
NYIT now leads 69 to UDC 63 with 2 minutes and 57 seconds left in the ballgame. Back in a few moments. And we're back. Five birds ball, 69 NYIT, 63 UDC. Ball and Kalor takes the ball down the court. Passes off to Brandy Henson. She swings it all around court. Sierra Good. Iman Scott's ball shoots it for three. And she's off. That hasn't happened very often this game, and she's only missed two threes the entire ball game. Nina Vucevic with the ball. She passes off to Sneeze Allen. Swings it to Julie Williams. Julie Williams back to Nina Vucevic. Nina will grab with the pick. Off to Sneeze Allen for three. And she misses. Brandon Gibson with the rebound. And she takes it down court. Swings it. Tara Good with the ball. Tatiana Calhoun down low. She shoots and she is fouled by Dina Regad. That's her third foul of the ball game.
Foul on the days. Tatiana Calhoun in line for two.
And Tatu Adekau, who misses her first free throw. And she misses the second one too. Those are free throws UDC needed. Tatiana gets another free throw. Tatiana Calhoun shoots. And she misses the third one too. She's having a tough time from the free throw tonight. UDC doubles Nina. Shanice Allen gets the ball. She passes out to Julie Moore. Sends it back to Nina Vucevic. She drives. She passes out to Dina Vergad. Back to Shanice Allen. Pierre Place gets the ball. She drives. And she's fouled by Tatiana Calhoun. That's her third foul of the ball game.
Foul from the Vipers. Pierre Place on the line for two.
And Sierra Place makes her first free throw. The lead's now 70-63. And she makes the second one as well. Lead is now 71-63. Tara Good gets the pass from Brandon Henson. Passes it back. She swings over to Iman Scott. She passes the ball to Kalua. Robin Kalua passes back. Iman Scott drives, shoots. It's good! And she fouls! She will have to check for a 3-point play at the free throw line. This is a basket UDC needs if it looks to cut into the lead. And it's good. Mon Scott makes the third point. UDC presses. NYIT trying to break it. And they pass it off to Nina Vucevic. She fakes and she's fouled. She's fouled. And the basket would not count. She will shoot two from the line though.
Five
on the 5 minutes. Gonna be on 5 minutes
too.
And she makes the first one. And the second one's good as well. Timeout by NYIT. Leads now 73 to UDC 66. Speaking of Nina Vucevic, she's already passed her season average of 5.5 assists per game, as she now has 15 points and 7 assists. One person who is not having a good game is Taj Ruba Ballin-Kalor. She's shooting 4 for 14 from the field. And 0 3-point shots out of 3 that have been attempted. She is having an all-around game though, as she has scored 12 points, has 4 rebounds, and 5 assists. We'll be back in a few moments. And we're back. As UDC takes the ball out with 1 minute and 15 seconds left, they are down 73-66. Brandy Henson gets the ball. She passes off to Baldwin Kalor. Baldwin Kalor passes to Iman Scott. Back over to Tierra Good. She shoots the three. And that's all. But Brandy Henson gets the rebound. Back over to Tierra Good. Baldwin Kalor gets it back. She drives over to Brandy Henson. She passes off to Iman Scott for two. And that's good. Iman Scott makes the basket. And timeout by UDC. They have two timeouts left. We'll be back in a few seconds. And we're back as UDC is trailing 68 to NYIT 73. And Nina Vucevic gets the ball after some questionable play as she is pushing Brandy Henson around down low. NYIT takes the ball out. Passes off to Dina Vigad. And she dribbles. She tries to bank, and she's fouled by Iman Scott. That's Iman Scott's fifth foul of the ball game, and she is fouled out. That's the last we'll be seeing of her for tonight. Ariel Ward comes in for her. Dina Regab, first free throw. And she misses. Looking to make the second attempt. She shoots. And it's good. Fabers get the ball, trying to push down the court. Looking to get a quick basket. Ariel Woods gets the ball. She drives in. She shoots. And it's off. Tatiana Calhoun with the rebound. She's fouled down low. And she's fouled by Dina Regad. That's her first foul of the ball game. Crusher, fourth foul of the ball game. And Tatiana Calhoun makes it. If she can make the second free throw, it will be a 4-point ball game. She shoots. And it's good. UDC now trails 70-74. And they're looking to steal the ball, and it bounces off Brandy Henson. 27.8 seconds left in the ball game, and NYIT's ball. And the foul's made on Tierra Place. She would be heading to the line. Foul by Tierra Good. Tara Good shoots. And she makes the first one. Second shot. And that's also good. And they take her out as UDC is trying to foul her to send her to the free throw line. And Henson gets the ball. She passes it back to Baldwin Kalor. She pushes down the court. looking to get a quick basket. She shoots. And that's good. And that's a timeout by UDC. With 19.3 seconds left in the game, UDC trails 72 to NYIT 76. And we're back. With 19.3 seconds left in the ballgame, NYIT leads 76 to 72. Despite trailing, UDC has done a fantastic job, as this is the most points NYIT has allowed by an opponent in all of conference play. No team has scored more than 68 points on NYIT throughout the whole conference season. UDC will look to intentionally foul coming out of the timeout, hoping to for a few misses at the free throw line. Nina Stoshwish gets the ball and she's fouled by Taj Ruba, Ball and Kalua. Stoshwish with the first free throw attempt. And she makes it.
Check in the Bears, number 42, Shannon Dua.
Shannon Dua comes in for Tierra Place. And Stoshwish makes the second attempt. UDC passes the ball, pushing it down the court. Swings to Tierra Good. She drives it, she shoots the layup, and she misses. NYIT gets the ball. And with that, the game looks to be over. As UDC suffers another conference loss, this is only their third conference loss, and they lose to NYIT 78 to UDC 72. As NYIT stays undefeated on this season in conference play. This has been Delonte Bright, and thank you. Stay tuned as the boys UDC men's basketball team plays NYIT's men's basketball team next.